Volunteer Appreciation Week, we usually do on the last week of every semester, and it's just to thank our volunteers for all the work that they do for. This year we have t-shirts for everybody, and we have snacks from Rick's Bakery. So this is just to show them how much we appreciate them. I am in charge of recruiting and organizing volunteers for both our weekly shifts and for like special events where we have an email list in case we need extra help. Make sure everybody's coming with their shifts and making sure everything's running smoothly volunteer-wise. Volunteers are basically responsible for, basically they're the ones who run the pantry.
I take the request forms when they come in and fill them out, and then, you know, with their ID, put them in the computer and keep track of it like that. And then we fill the bags with whatever they request.
I either shelve, I help people that come in with like food requests.
And just like interacting with the different people that come in, you know, you start to see the same people over and over again, you know, it's just fun to see them every week.
This year we've gotten over 70,000 pounds of food. About 50,000 of that came just from the homecoming food drive, so that's all students on campus. We absolutely couldn't do this without them because they are our workforce for pretty much everything we do here.